Prodigy on the beat.
To sleep last night, all that partying. Anyway, today is a sin day. That's why these flags are out here. And pretty much just to welcome the incoming freshmen, give them a little speech. I don't know, get them ready for college. So yeah. Oh yeah, I'm on the bridge with all these people. Because my job position, we get to welcome all the freshmen. So yeah, that's why I'm here early. I'm gonna show y'all the incoming freshmen right now. So yeah, this class is heck of big. And they all over there, I'm not sure if you can see them. It's heck of freshmen. So yeah, everybody coming up the hill is a freshman. As you can see, this is a big class. It's so many of them.
I know, I feel old. Really?
You guys want to take away the mic to go to the
Tonight is target night.
It's not even this entrance, it's the other one.
Tonight exactly. Is target night. Oh my gosh, this line getting cut.
Do we know her?
It wraps around the whole.
Do you know her?
We don't know her.
Which one?
Oh, we know her right here. Right here is fine. Ooh, right here is fine.
It's good, it's ultra good. I told her about this bus too. In this thing. So yeah, tonight target night. Look at this damn line. That's getting cut. That line getting ultra cut. We have to handle it like this. Show like this, buddy.
Hey, hear me that?
You made it. You made it. That's crazy.
We cut 2,387 people.
That's crazy.
That's a weak ass. Getting ready for target night.
Target night, you already know the deal.
So we right in the front. We cut everybody, as y'all can see. We came hella late. No, we came right before the time started. Just know we cut people. Chico! Chico! Chico, homie, you want some yogurt?
Hi.
You want some yogurt or something? Uh-oh. It's time to go in. Time to go get our 5% discount. So pretty much, Target night is Target rents out this whole Target, buys a DJ, and it's just for you some Merced students. You feel me? You got the cheerleaders in here. You know how I go. We got baby Chico. We got Chico hidden, you feel me? Yeah, Chico. Yeah, the whole Target is for us. So yeah, it's lit tonight. Yeah, Target night. It's a Black Friday for college students. Even though the discount is only 5%, we're going up to Target tonight. Huh?
You might as well check out right now.
You might as well. It's good. Let me climb under this one.
Go to the front line, guys. 4 and 6.
Thank you, 4 and 6, 4 and 6. You feel me? Thank you so much. Oh yeah.
Stop playing.
Whoa.
Stop playing with me. I'm not gonna play.
That's crazy.
Oh!
No, that's
not that one count?
I got you, Kenny.
Yeah, didn't count that one, just fell right in.
Kenny, I got you.
Wow.
You can't know. Yeah. So you got a left hand to it.
Left hand? Show me that. Show me that.
Alright,
man, what's up, boy? What's up, man? I'm already bored. So yeah, have fun. Get your shopping in.
Oh, you underhand.
Yeah, it's better underhand.
Ooh!
Ah!
Oh, me, that's the
I hit enough.
We get a free raffle ticket if we win? We get a free raffle ticket if we win?
If you hit enough, you get chips.
What's the prize?
I'll take it.
I guess I can take some Doritos.
You
sure?
Why he just finessed like that?
I think they ready for me?
We winning chips on here, guys.
It's ready.
Oh! Oh.
Man, with them,
bro.
You got one more.
I'm not playing.
Shit! I'm not playing with them. They better stop moving.
They better stop looking at me.
Chips out.
I'm hungry.
Draco, bad and boozy.
I'm about to go shopping.
Pink bag,
for this one? Yep.
Okay, we'll try to make it as exciting as possible, even though it is accounting. And hopefully, it might be something that some of you might choose as a profession. Some of you may get to use some aspects of asking you to do that. Because we don't offer all the classes at UC Merced. But we'll give you enough classes here. And enough advising that should you choose to continue and pursue a career in accounting and want to become a certified public accountant, we'll direct you where to go and take some additional classes in order to go home. But you will get a good basic accounting event.
We already got homework.
If you get behind from it, you will not be able to catch up. Then the balance sheet is something that lists all. It shows where the money came from and where it went. Mm-hmm. So, we'll get into those, but this is kind of an overview of what we're going to be covering. All right, so, first, as I said.
So I have three classes today. This is my last one. This is my stats class. So that's my. This is the classroom, brother. No. So yeah. So tonight is karaoke night. Y'all hear that? Can't see it right. So tonight we got karaoke night. So everybody gonna do their little performance. But mine's gonna kill the night. She did that. It's killing me when you're away.
baby. Cause I really don't care where you are, I just wanna be there where you are. I gotta get one little taste. Sugar, yes please, won't you come and put it down on me.
Back, Lord, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Yes, a little something for the ladies, a little something for the ladies. I need y'all to give it up for Key. And he's playing Pony. Genuine, let's get it.
I need all the ladies to come to the front, like right here. I need all you ladies to come. I need all you ladies. This is Magic Mike. Come up here now. Hurry up.
All the ladies, make your way to the front.
Single, and if you're single, really come.
Hey, I just got a question for you all too.
Okay, I need y'all to take like 4 steps back. Just back up right here. Back up, trust me, you're gonna get all the Magic Mike you need. Trust me, come on. Just back it up, back it up, back it up. Let's go, back it up, back it up, back it up.
All right, before we start, I just gotta ask a question.
Yeah.
Is it cool if I bring my boys down here with me too?
Yeah!
All right, give me 1 second. All right, we good. All right, we good. Even falling off, gotta be compatible, yeah. Takes me to my limits. So girl, when I break you out, I promise that you won't wanna get out. You're on it, let's do it. Ride it, I'm here. My saddle's waiting.
To my last class of the week. A big core lecture. So what's up, Mike? It's real big here. Just hear it, Mike.
This is a favorite one for many of us in the field of education, but this is by Plutarch. It goes back a few years, of course. Education is the kindling of a flame, not the filling of a vessel. Again, we don't want you to subscribe so heavily to the subjects of the course that there's no room for you. So this course is really very much about what you make of it.
So it's day one, of course. You feel me? This is everybody in here. He let us out an hour early. So
it's supposed to be over at 4:20.
You lying?
I swear to God.
I swear it said 5:30 on my schedule.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. This class is huge. So yeah. And today is the day I pass out these flyers for tomorrow's barbecue. Tomorrow's the BSU barbecue. So I'm gonna start passing out a whole bunch of flyers to everybody. My mans, how you doing, buddy? I'm passing out these flyers, doing some business. What are you doing tomorrow? Excuse me? What are you doing tomorrow? You're not doing that? Come take a look at this for me. You like barbecue?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, so if you're free tomorrow, yeah, I want to see you there.
I like your shoes.
Thank you so much. I like yours. Twins. I'll let you go. Bye-bye. It's BSU barbecue day, and it's like 98 degrees, and we got to walk, but I'm not walking. I'm going to hitchhike me a ride. You feel me? Here go a car right here. We on it.
Here
go
your car right there.
Where? To the lake, please.
Yeah.
It's good. Stop. I'm in this mug. Oh, thank you. It's going down in the BSU barbecue today. You know, there go Jamie. There go Jamie. That's Big Theo. Then we eat. We got a little macaroni and cheese. I can't trust everybody macaroni and cheese. A little potato salad. You know, it's going down. See, y'all made it. What's up, boy?
What's up,
man? How you doing?
Yeah.
Big E's.
Hey, give me that vlog, boy. Give me that vlog.
What's your name, bro? What you doing?
This, bro. Your boy DJ Reckless, man. Turn this motherfucker up. Party going up tonight. After party.
Good.
You did, though. How you gonna talk about
that? Oh, meet Miss President. What you do? What you a president for?
President of the Black Student Union at the University of California, Merced.
Show them your earrings. What's your earrings?
Ooh, they not ready for me. They not ready.
She stepped out.
Man, I ain't get on it yet. Hello. I'm repping 916. You feel me?
That's good. Where you from?
You know, I'm from SAC, man. The 916, repping it hard.
So like, what you working with?
Nigga, go USA. Out in SAC, man.
I say this in the interview. I already know what song I'm
doing. What?
Play a couple activities, but I just want to let the snap know or whatever this is this that is NorCal is gonna win whatever it is.
NorCal winning, and if you ain't know, now you
SoCal,
know.
SoCal, LA, LA.
Man, ask where you SoCal, from. Where you from?
916, baby. Let them know.
I heard that.
Hey man, look at hey.
323, man. LA. Hey. Man.
SoCal. Y'all get everything from NorCal. Y'all copy our style. You feel me? Y'all
get everything. Get them. Get
them. You feel me? Y'all listen to SOB and Mike Sherm. I don't want to hear that.
Hey, y'all listen to YG. YG. So what's up?
We don't listen to YG.
Yeah, you do.
He international.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
YG don't claim y'all.
What's up, man?
Hey. From this NorCal. Here, the NorCal movement ain't that big.
We trying to go
back.
I got your back. Get on the vlog.
What's good? What's good?
My name David. What's up with y'all,
that's
man?
That's my old roommate. That's Young Turtle. My man.
Oh, damn.
That's my man.
Call
him
back.
I got
your
back.
Okay,
come
on. Listen
up, y'all. Listen up. Wait, wait, wait. Fuck NorCal. Y'all niggas is really some soft-ass pussies.
Where you from?
Yeah. I'm from fucking Riverside, nigga, where niggas shoot the kill.
Riverside. Who from Riverside?
What do Riverside got? They just got a UC.
They got Nate.
Hey.
Go to sleep!
Oh!
crickets, crickets, crickets.
Bride, what to say about Kenneth? He's like the chillest, coolest person ever. He has the best style. He's very outgoing, a little cuckoo luku, but you know, that's a good thing. And this vlog is finna be lit, so.
I heard that. Let me get some on that.
High five to that.
After every round, though, we taking a shot, though.
After every round, they gonna take one shot.
So if them niggas go 12 rounds,
they go 12, all of them gonna be falling.
You
the
ain't
ground.
Gonna make it to the party. Oh, God, you're not making it to the party.
Oh,
and
shit.
That nigga hair is long. Pass me that hole.
Yeah.
Hey, Drew.
Ah!
Let's go, stuff. To no unbreakable breakers.
Damn, nigga, you do your damn. That's the move.
I know you're not spitting that out. Yo, I know you're not spitting that out, Big Juice. Come on.
Oh, Kenny actually committing. Oh.
Let's go. Let's run this.
I gave you the talk lap.
Come on, man. Come on. You check where you at? You gotta chase her in that motherfucker.
You know how we do, man. Let's get it.
Show him something.
Let's show him, man. Not yet, though.
My lay over here taking them shots. I'm up here hiding. I feel the shots already. I'm over here watching the fire. That's where I'm at. They over here getting drunk as hell. I'm hiding.
What you doing tonight, man? I'm gonna turn the motherfucker up.
DJ Reckless. I heard that. DJ Reckless.
Rule number one of Merced parties, they get shut down real quick.
Hey, but rule
so maybe like
two,
the first 20 minutes of the party is always gonna get shut down in Merced.
Hey, rule number two is if you dancing with a sack nigga, they gonna break you, and that's fact.
That too. You feel me? He ain't lie about that. But yeah, so you come in the Uber, you might as well call it back because it's coming. You want to get in the vlog? See, they all want to get in the vlog. We'll tell them something, Des. That's my man, Young Des.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You feel me? Get in the whip, man. Look, he didn't even tell you nothing. He just went to shake my hand. That's crazy. So, yeah, that was the whole week at UC Merced. Donna, what's going on? How you like it? How you like Merced? How was your first week?
Real smooth, and I'm going to keep it 1,000. There's so much to do. I love you here.
Mm-hmm. Shelton.
Huh?
How was your first week?
My first week was... It wasn't better than last year, you feel me? I love these freshmen. Shout out to Donald and Jalen, but they got some things to do before I like this week even more.
So, yeah, thank y'all for watching this vlog. Y'all get ready for some more because it's only the beginning. And thank you. Like, subscribe, comment, do your thing. Yeah.